they can't hear you up there, but put your hands together to thank the pilot and his crew and all of the US government and USAF personnel who brought this aircraft here and made this display possible.